Halloween potion. Ah, scary monsters.
Trick or treat.
Oh, I see. It's Halloween. What fantastic costumes you all have. You're quite a frightening bunch. Hello, Ellie.
Ellie the witch is preparing a spooktacular brew of spider legs, lizard tails, broccoli.
Oh, no? Ah, it's just pumpkin soup. Mmm, delicious.
No.
Pato, I think you've forgotten Caterpillar. More? Look, everyone! A monster! A monster! The monster is gone! Where did it go? Pato's telling the truth. I saw it too. It was big and scary. Don't you believe us?
Trick or treat!
Oh dear, they don't believe us. Well, the moment has finally arrived. Trick or treat! Look, Fred! A witch! How scary! Oh, not for you, I see. Fred, look! Another monster! And this one is terrifying with its... Wow, you certainly don't scare easily, Fred. Watch out, Fred! A vampire! Oh no! It's the horrific vampire Pato! Oh, listen, everyone. We saw the monster again. You're not going to believe it. It's... No. Listen. You've got to hear this. Oh, no. They've gone again. Pato, let me explain. I know who the monster is. No, Pato, wait. I can explain everything. The monster is... Pato, wait! I know what's happening! What I'm trying to say is that Caterpillar is... No, not that, Pato! Pato! What I'm trying to say is that the monster is Caterpillar! Yes, I saw her transform. Yes, Pato, Caterpillar! Go on then, Caterpillar, show Pato how you do it. You see? Caterpillar is the monster. You all have got to believe us. The monster is Caterpillar. Caterpillar, you know what to do. You see, for some strange reason, Caterpillar transforms into a monster after she eats pumpkin soup. Caterpillar, I think the problem is that pumpkin doesn't sit well with you.
No more.
Oh, poor Caterpillar. She loved that pumpkin soup. Look, Ellie is right. She can try tomato soup. Nothing. Terrific. From now on, only tomato soup for Caterpillar. Hooray for friends and hooray for Halloween. Goodbye. See you soon.
Hi, guys. What are you reading?
Recipe!
And have you found something tasty? Looks like you found the perfect snack. And how is it made? Oh, I see. We need bumbleberries, of course. What are bumbleberries? Ah, a special delicacy that can only be found in the amazing bumbleberry forest. That's better. I think he likes you, Pocoyo.
Friend! 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 Go, Roberto! Cosa che si vai? Cosito so, coglietti. Chissi da, cacchissito si, che si vai?
Nina says the berries highest up are the sweetest for baking. They grow all over the forest. Maybe you should split the group in two to collect them faster. This seems a good place to start. The bumbleberries look excellent. Pocoyo, why did we come to the forest? Thank you. That's it. What teamwork! See? Pocoyo has found the best berries while bouncing. Ready to bake now. Good thing there's plenty of friends to taste this tremendous snack. Hello, Pocoyo. Hi, Nina.
Hi.
Having a picnic, I see. Mmm, and something smells good.
Mmm.
Oh, cupcakes, Ellie. I bet you worked hard on them. They look marvelous. Well done. Oh dear, Ellie. And you worked so hard. No cupcakes today. What a pity. A machine that can take you backwards in time? Oh, so you can go back to before the cupcakes were smashed. Brilliant! But how's it work? Incredible! We've gone back in time a whole minute. Guys, aren't you forgetting something important? No, Pocoyo, the banana peel. We can't let Ellie slip on it again. She's coming! Hurry! Tuck in. You ate them all. Oh, I see. You'll just go back in time again and have a second helping. Thank you. But, oh dear, where are we? Yee-haw! We're in the Old West. But it looks like Miss Ellie isn't making cupcakes. Well, I'd say that now we're in prehistoric times. Aha! The banana peel, of course. Last, you're back in the present, and just in time for the cupcakes. Oh dear, hard luck, guys. You're a bit late. No, wait, there's Ellie. And she made more cupcakes just for you. Bye-bye, everyone. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
My, what a beautiful garden. You have tomatoes and lettuce. And what is that exactly?
Carrots.
Carrots, of course. It's a delicious looking garden. Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Plant.
To plant. Ellie is searching for to plant. It's Pato. He is planting a seed. Wow. Fantastic!
Mar! Water!
Pocoyo would like you to search for to water. Look! Pato is watering his flowers.
Thank you, Ellie!
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done! What's that, Ellie? You say it's time to pick your vegetables? Ellie says you should pick the tomatoes first. Your tomatoes! They're gone! Look! Now the lettuce is moving! At least your carrots are still there. Oops! Quick! Follow the vegetables! Oh, dear.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a spider!
Spider!
A spider. Right.
Hello.
This is very strange. Can you tell me what this is?
It's lettuce!
And what is this?
Tomato!
It's a tomato!
And this?
It's a carrot!
That's right! It's a carrot! And it's moving! Look! It's an ant! It's a lot of ants! It seems our little friends didn't take your vegetables. They just wanted to make a salad for you. And what a delicious salad it is! Good morning, Pocoyo.
Breakfast!
Of course! It's time for breakfast!
Yay!
There's milk, cereal, and orange juice. What's that, Pocoyo? You don't want milk or cereal or orange juice? Why not?
No! No!
Oh dear.
The Martian Brothers Show!
Spoon.
Knife. It's a knife.
Fork. It's Fred. What are you doing, Fred? Making breakfast? Terrific.
Breakfast?
I think Pocoyo wants to have breakfast with you. What is it? Seaweed? Yummy. Hello, baby bird.
Breakfast.
Seeds? With caterpillar? Oh dear. Rocks for breakfast? Oh, dear.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a cat!
A cat!
Cat!
That's right! It's a cat! Can you tell Ellie what Pocoyo wants for breakfast? What's that?
Milk!
Milk and?
Orange juice!
Orange juice, right. And?
Cereal!
Milk and orange juice and cereal. What a delicious breakfast!
Yay!
Good morning, friend.
Good morning.
Now get out of bed. Do your morning exercises and also get dressed.
Come on.
Now it's time for breakfast. You can have orange juice. Eat delicious cereal and also drink some milk.
Orange juice. Milk. Cereal. Spoon. Fork. Knife.
Good morning, friend. Now get out of bed. Do your morning exercises and also get dressed. Now it's time for breakfast. You can have orange juice. Eat delicious cereal and also drink some milk.
Hello, Ellie. What are you doing? You want me to guess? Oh, my. You have apples and oranges and bananas. Oh, I see. You're playing market. What fun. Yes, now your market needs customers.
The Martian Brothers Show!
A lemon. Pineapple.
It's a pineapple.
Watermelon. Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato what that is?
A market! It's Ellie's market!
Which fruit would you like?
A fruit!
Pocoyo would like an orange. And Pato wants a banana. Oh, no! Your poor fruit.
We fix.
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show! Today's color is... green! Everyone, look for something green. Something green. What can you find? All right, Let's see your pictures. A green pencil. A green balloon. And a green block. Good! Keep searching for green things. A green apple. Perfect. A green chair. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is?
A Martian brother!
A Martian brother! Right, and he's green. Hooray for green!
Oh, look, the market is fixed. Ellie wants you to pick up the fruit. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's an apple!
Apple! Apple!
Good job! There go the apples. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
Orange!
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 That's right! It's an orange. There go the oranges. And this?
Banana!
Banana! Banana!
Yes! We have bananas.
Market!
Apple, orange, banana. What a lovely market!
To the market, see the fruit that I have. You can choose the one you like, your favorite one.
Apple, orange, banana, watermelon, pineapple, lemon.
Come to the market. See the fruit that I have. You can choose the one you like, your favorite one.
Hello, Ellie. What are you doing? You want me to guess? Let's see. An apron? A fridge? Okay. And an oven? A cake! You're baking a cake. Delicious. The cake goes on the table. Very good. Oh no! Ellie says you have to bake another cake. And now, quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A chair? A table? A cake?
Now, Pocoyo.
Cake. Bye.
Cake!
Well, good night. Can you tell me what Ellie is wearing?
An apron!
It's an apron!
Ellie says, put that in the oven. Is that the oven?
No! No!
It's the fridge!
Is that the oven? Ellie says, put that in the fridge.
Fridge!
Is that the fridge?
No, no, no!
It's the oven!
Fridge?
Yes! The fridge!
Well done! Number menu! Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 5 apples. Very good.
5 apples.
Oh dear. Well, how about 5 mushrooms instead? Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
5 hearts!
That's it! 5. Oh no! It's Caterpillar! Quick! Set the table! Glasses, plates. Hurry! Candles. Chairs! Quick! Under the table!
Surprise!
It's a cake for you, Caterpillar! Oh dear! She ate the whole thing! Now you have to bake another cake! Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hello, Pato.
What have you got there?
Cans!
Cans? How wonderful! What are those?
Bottles!
Bottles too. I see. And those?
Cartons!
And cartons. Amazing! Oh, it's a supermarket! And your first customer! Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you.
Once upon a time, the dinosaur and the ant went to the supermarket. The ant had a tiny bag. He put an olive in it. But the dinosaur had a big bag. He put lots of boxes of cereal in it. Then the ant got a small basket. He put another olive in it. But the dinosaur got a big basket. He put even more boxes of cereal in it. Then the ant got a small trolley. He put another olive in it. But the dinosaur had a big trolley with even more boxes of cereal. And then they had a lovely picnic with all the olives and cereal. The end.
Look, it's Ellie calling. Can you tell me what that is?
A bottle!
It's a bottle!
Good thinking, Pato. Yes, put the bottle in the basket.
Bottle!
Well done. Can you tell me what that is?
A carton!
It's a carton.
A carton. Right.
Carton!
Can you tell me what that is?
A can!
A can. That's right. Another bottle, another carton, and another can. Phew!
Pretzels! 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 Pretzels!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says.
Fred says, walk backwards. That's it, walk backwards. Walking backwards is fun. Fred says, roll. Come on, let's roll on the floor. That's it, roll! Fred says, hop! That's it, hop on one leg. Well done!
Fred says, that's all. No one is answering the phone. Ellie, you've gone too far. Ellie says, please, just one more little delivery.
Okay.
Wow, that's a lot. A trolley. Good thinking.
What's this? A party! No wonder Ellie needed all those things from the supermarket.
If you want to buy, come to my supermarket. Here you will find bottles, cartons and cans to fill your trolley or your basket.
Bottle!
To buy, come to my supermarket. Here you will find bottles, cartons, and cans.
What a beautiful day. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
What have you got there?
Picnic.
I see. You're going to have a picnic. Wonderful. What's inside the basket? Sandwiches. Oh, I'm hungry already. That's strange. Look! This looks like trouble. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur. The weather was nice. It was a sunny day. So the dinosaur decided to visit his friend Harold, the ant. But it started to rain. The dinosaur was very sad. Then the weather got sunny. Then it started to rain. Then it got sunny again. Then it started to rain. Sunny. Then rain. The dinosaur was very, very, very sad. Suddenly, the doorbell rang. It was Harold. He had an umbrella. So they had a party. The end. Those are some very tricky sandwiches. Can you tell Pato where the sandwiches are?
Basket! They're in the basket!
That's right, in the basket. Can you tell Ellie where the basket is?
In the tree!
In the tree!
This is one very strange picnic.
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show. Today's color is red. Everyone, look,
for something red. Something red. Let's see what you can find. All right, let's see your pictures. A red cube. A red ball. A red flower. Good. Keep searching for red things. A red apple. Perfect. A little red car. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is?
Fred!
Very good. He's red. Hooray for Red! What's this? Do you know what that is, Pocoyo? It's an ant. Ellie, look! Do you know what it is?
Ant!
Can you tell Pato what that is?
Ant! It's an ant!
Good job!
Picnic!
I see! You've invited the ants to your picnic! Wonderful!
With that basket. Oh, I see. You're going somewhere with Pato. Oh, and here's Ellie. Hi, Ellie. I say, you've got a cake and a picnic blanket. What on earth are you going to do with those?
Picnic.
A picnic. Of course. I knew that. Ah, sandwiches. Yummy. One for each of you. Pato is really hungry. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato would like to eat?
Sandwich!
Wait!
Yes, it's probably not time to eat yet, Pato. You'll have to wait a bit. What on earth? Oh, my! Look at that! It's not what it looks like. Those sandwiches flew into his hands and the other one just ran behind the tree. It's true! What? No! I didn't eat it. I'm telling you, that sandwich simply scurried off. You don't believe me, do you? Well, ask our friends. Can any of you tell Pocoyo where the sandwich went?
The sandwich ran away!
The sandwich went behind the tree!
Really? It did!
No, they didn't eat the sandwich, Pocoyo. You have to believe us! Dear. Ellie, Pocoyo, it's not what you think. Pato hasn't run off with the sandwiches. He's running after them. What? You don't believe me? You've got to help me. Tell Pocoyo and Ellie where Pato is. Oh dear, I'm afraid Pocoyo and Ellie will never believe us, Pato. The cake. We'll watch it while you go and get more food. No problem. Yes, let's keep an eye on it. Oh no, not again! Oh dear! Ellie, Pocoyo. We did not eat that cake. It climbed a tree. Oh, this is bad. Look, we told you. This is not right. Food should stay put. Huh? What's that? A magnifying glass. Good thinking. Well, I say, an ant. Can you tell Pocoyo who's been moving the food around all along?
Ants!
Yes, that's who's been taking your food. Ants! What are you saying to the ant, Pocoyo?
Ben!
Maybe someone should explain what's going on to Pato. You see, it was ants.
Ants!
Little ants are strong enough to carry things that are much bigger than they are. Hooray for new friends! And hooray for picnics! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo!
Hi!
What are you two up to today? Oh, I see! You're playing restaurants! What fun! I can tell by her hat that Ellie is pretending to be the chef. So, Pocoyo, that must mean that you are pretending to be the waiter. Well, it seems that what you need now is a customer. If only there was someone who could pretend to be hungry. I think Pocoyo needs a bit of help. Do any of you see anyone who might be a good customer for Pocoyo and Ellie's restaurant?
Pato!
Yeah!
welcome to Pocoyo's Pretend Restaurant, Pato. Won't you sit down? Oh, look what's on the menu, Pato. Noodles.
That looks delicious.
Noodles!
Pato, it appears he doesn't like the pretend noodles. Ah, a nice bit of fruit for dessert. An orange. That does sound good, doesn't it?
Orange!
Oh, an orange. Balloon. Oh dear, I think Pato is rather cross. What's the matter, Pato? You're really hungry, but Pato, this is only a pretend restaurant. Yes, that's why we called it Pocoyo's Pretend Restaurant. It was make-believe. Ah, Pato, you were such a good sport for such a hungry duck. It is a shame we didn't have any real food to give him, isn't it? And he is really hungry. A real cake! Ellie, what a wonderful idea! Cake is Pato's favourite. Pocoyo, run and get him!
Cake!
Ah, here he is. Hello, Pato, old friend. Why don't you sit down and have a bit of cake? Pato, no, no, oh, no, no, Pato, no, Pato, 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 no, don't. Pocoyo, Pato thinks the cake is a pretend cake. He'll drop it, I know he will. Oh, what can we do? I know, can all of you help us? Can you help me to tell Pato that it's a real cake? Oh dear. Pato? Ah, another satisfied customer. Hooray for Pocoyo! And hooray for cake. See you soon. Excuse me, but have any of you seen Pocoyo? Sorry. Have any of you seen Pocoyo? Okay. Why are we whispering, if you don't mind my asking? Ah, Pocoyo. Decorations? You're going to decorate Pocoyo? A cake? Oh. I think Pocoyo's friends must be planning something for him. Something with a cake and hats and dancing and balloons. Can any of you guess what Pocoyo's friends are planning for him?
A party!
A party? But it's not his birthday today, is it? So why are you having a party for him? Oh, I see. Is it just to show Pocoyo what a special friend he is? Oh, I can't wait to go and tell him! What? What's wrong? Oh, you don't want me to tell Pocoyo? No? Wait a minute. I think I get it now. It's going to be a surprise. Here comes Pocoyo now. Don't worry. Just you go and get everything ready and we'll try to keep Pocoyo from finding out. Why, hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Are you, looking for something? You are.
Friends.
Oh, you're looking for your friends. Well, I certainly haven't seen them. Nope, not one.
Friends?
Well, since they aren't here, maybe in the meantime we could... Pocoyo? Well, we'd better go and warn his friends that Pocoyo is looking for them. Oh, look. Pato and Sleepy Bird are making a cake. They have eggs and milk. Oh, my word. Pato, Sleepy Bird, Pocoyo is coming. Yes, will you look at that? Eggs and milk and a bowl. Chish! I wonder what Pato is doing with that. Probably nothing. No.
Friends!
Well, no one here. See? No reason to look around this area. I tell you what, why don't we take a nice long walk and...
Ellie!
Oh, dear. Phew, that was close. It's all right. I think he's gone. Oh, Pato, look out! Pocoyo, what are you doing back here? Weren't you going to see Ellie? Phew, that was close. Come on, we'd better hurry to warn Ellie before Pocoyo gets there. It looks like Ellie and Lula are putting together some decorations for the surprise. Ellie, we're just in time. Quick, Pocoyo's coming. No,
Pocoyo. There's no elephant round here. He's gone. Oh, I just can't wait to surprise our little friend Pocoyo. Uh-oh, what's going to happen now? Don't feel too bad, Pocoyo. Well, can any of you tell Pocoyo where he might find his friends?
Behind you!
Oh, there's nothing like a surprise party for no particular reason, other than just to show a friend that you care. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for surprises! And hooray for friends! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo!
Hello!
Well, what have you found there, Pocoyo? You don't know? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Caterpillar!
It's a caterpillar!
Cat-a-pillar!
Here comes Ellie! Oh, watch out! Good thing you came along, Pocoyo. Looks like your little friend needs someone to look after it. Caterpillar's interested in those leaves. Well, caterpillars do like to eat. Oh, what a lovely cake Pato's got. Oh, where's it gone? And this caterpillar has quite an appetite. What's next on the menu, Pocoyo? A table? I don't think the caterpillar will eat it. Oh, well, it really is very hungry, isn't it? And it's a lover of books, too. Sorry, Pato, Ellie, but Pocoyo's little friend just can't seem to get enough to eat. Looks like your little friend has been here.
Caterpillar?
You know, Pocoyo, with all its eating, your caterpillar friend is changing. Yes, it has made a cocoon for itself.
Cocoon?
Yes, a cocoon is a sort of sleeping bag, big enough for it to rest in. Can you see anything that looks like that, Pocoyo? Yes, Pocoyo, your friend is in there. Thank you, Dr. Pato. When your little friend comes out of the cocoon, Pocoyo, let's just say you'll be quite surprised by what it will change into. What was that? I think I can see Pocoyo's friend. Can any of you see what Pocoyo's little friend has changed into?
A butterfly! Oh,
a lovely butterfly.
Yes, the caterpillar has turned into a butterfly. Well, Pocoyo, your friend has certainly changed. Oh, the butterfly's hungry too. Well, Pocoyo, your friend has certainly changed, but it still has the same appetite, and it still seems to be your friend. Hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon!
Hello, Pato. What a beautiful garden. And what beautiful flowers.
Flowers!
That's right. They're flowers.
I grow.
You're going to grow flowers, Pocoyo? Pato says that if you want to grow flowers, Pocoyo, you have to read the book. The Martian Brothers Show! Plant. Watering can.
Watering can. It's a watering can.
Flowers. Well done. To grow a flower, you have to plant a seed carefully. Next, you give it water. Of water. How nice. Oh dear. It also needs light. Well done, Pato. Pocoyo, don't you think you should take care of the seed? Look, Pocoyo, it's growing.
animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a lion!
A lion!
A lion! Pocoyo wants to see your flower, Pato.
Bad flower!
Now, Pocoyo. It isn't the flower's fault. Pato told you to look at the book. That's better. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a flower!
A flower!
A flower!
Flowers!
You did it, Pocoyo!
Seed.
Watering.
A watering can.
Sun.
The sun.
Blood.
A plant. Flower.
Garden.
A garden.